Welcome back to Souls Art. So here we have a acrylic color painting of Buddha. We have done acrylic colors on canvas. So you'll see again there's a combination done on the background. So initially there's a gray color along with gold layer which has been coated. So what we are doing is we are coating a next layer which is of ultramarine blue. There's a simple trick what is being used. Post you put the layer on the canvas. You sprinkle water which you can scrub it off with a tissue paper or a cotton or a cloth. It gives a good texture, it gives a good background feel. Enjoy the video. Do not forget to subscribe. Do come back, do keep watching videos. Thanks.